A man who's been on the run since January 27th is back behind bars tonight and could be in more trouble. We first told you last night about the arrest of missing OCCC work furlough inmate John Luna, but he did not go easy and created quite a chaotic scene that shut down a portion of Keeaumoku Street for hours. According to police, when two officers spotted Luna in the area, Luna rammed his vehicle into a light post. Officers also found illegal drugs on Luna. He now faces charges of escape, attempted murder, and drug offenses.